talented and beautiful young actress. She stars in the TV show Two Guys and a Girl, which airs Wednesday nights on ABC. Please welcome Traylor Howard. I don't think we've met before, right?
Actually, we've kind of sort of met.
We kind of sort of met?
I was in Vegas when Two Guys and a Girl first started.
Yeah.
And I was having dinner with Ryan Reynolds, who plays Berg.
Okay.
And as we were leaving, you were there.
Oh.
And you gave us that sort of acknowledging nod. And when we got outside, we were like, oh my God, Jay Leno just gave us the nod.
I'm sure that's what it
did.
Was. Well, that's interesting. Well, I can't say I remember that. I'm sorry. I don't remember that. Well, I don't give the nod very often. Only once a week, really, on the nod. I'm one of those.
Now, you have pretty eyes.
Oh, well, thank you. Thank you. And you look lovely.
Thank you.
Actually, it looks like kind of a nightgown, kind of. I'm sort of fantasizing. But no, it looks good. Well, it does. It's very pretty. I like that sort of. And the pendant is very nice.
Why, thank you.
Now, Traylor. What kind of Traylor? What sort of name is that?
It's my mother's maiden name.
Oh, so your mother's maiden name is your first name.
Right. I was born on my grandfather's and my great-grandmother's birthday.
Oh, that's okay. Now, did you get teased as a kid with Traylor?
Yeah, when I was in college, my nickname was Hitch.
Hitch?
Or sometimes Trash.
Trash? Oh, as in Traylor?
Trash, Traylor.
Oh, I see. Well,
I actually kind of liked Hitch.
Yeah. That's kind of a cool name. It's kind of cool. Now, you're from the South, right?
Yeah.
Where are you from? Florida?
Well, yeah. Most people don't think that Florida is the South, but...
No, if you look on the map, actually, it is down there. Yeah. And it's lower than Alabama.
Right.
So there you go. Now what is your family in show business? Are they...
No, I'm it. My dad owns a fertilizer company.
That's kind of like show
fertilizer
business.
Company.
That's kind of show business.
Yeah? It's true.
In the fertilizer business. So that's another thing to get teased at. Oh,
yeah. Well, he said that I could sell fertilizer, but I've decided to sell other
kinds of fertilizer.
Yeah, right, I'm an actress.
Well, okay, so it's Howard. So it's in the fertilizer. But that's about as far from show business as you can get.
Yeah, my brothers work for him. And
okay. Now, did you come out here to be an actress? Is that what it was? Is that what you always wanted to do?
No, I actually followed my. You know, why else do you go across the country? I followed my boyfriend. And
were you a stalker?
Or
were you...
I was a stalker.
I mean, you were with him in the car, or you just kind of followed him?
Well, he said he was coming here.
Oh, I see. Oh, I see. So you came out here to be with him.
I came out here to be with him, and I was in advertising. That's what I studied in college.
All right, I see. Okay.
Yeah. I don't know why you study advertising, but I did.
Was he an actor?
Yeah, he was an actor.
Oh, okay.
And so I was in advertising. I didn't really like it, and he was studying, and it looked like fun, so...
And you became a big star?
Yeah. He's not acting anymore.
Oh. But you're not going out anymore?
No.
But now you're a big star.
No, and I thought that Magic Johnson was going
to
be here.
No, he had to run. He heard you were coming out. He had to run. No. You wanted to meet Magic. That's why you're here.
Yeah.
Well, I'm sorry. No, he had to go. He has this big thing tonight. Now, you did a movie with Jim Carrey as well. Are you starring with him in his new film?
It's with Renee Zellweger.
Okay.
And I play his wife in the film.
Oh, that's starring? Sure.
And it was really fun. He's such a sweet man.
Yeah, and he's a very funny guy, but he is odd, isn't he?
Well, because everyone asks me, is he really big and is he like that all the time? But when I was there, he was really, I mean, he has such a good heart.
Oh,
and
yeah,
he's so professional. I mean, he works so hard.
Yeah.
He, like, works constantly with the Farrelly brothers who did There's Something About Mary.
Oh, okay. So it's another comedy like
yeah.
that?
Yeah.
Oh,
another
okay.
comedy like that. So he was very, but then it was in Providence, Rhode Island, they had, because all the kids knew that he was there.
Right.
And it was such a big thing. They had Jim Carrey Day. They let him out of school to have Jim Carrey Day.
See, this is why the Japanese are ahead of us.
I said, what is that like to have Jim Carrey Day? He's like, it's kind of weird, but all these kids dressed up as him. This little boy dressed up as Batman. Was he Batman?
Oh, yeah, he was in Batman. Yeah, that's right.
Or no, the Joker. Was he
Joker
the Joker?
In Batman. Yeah.
Right. And then people just came out to see Jim Carrey.
Well, Jim Carrey Day.
Yeah.
That is our smallest state, so.
No Jay Leno Day?
No, actually, no. There was
Wouldn't
talk
like
of
that.
A weekend afternoon, but no, there's none of that. Now, you just had a birthday, too. Magic had a birthday.
When?
Magic's is what, in 2 weeks? You just had one, right?
Yeah, Flag Day.
Oh, Flag Day. Well, that's easy to remember.
June 14th.
Yeah, do you have a big bash? You do a big...
I actually just gotten my shoulder operated on. This is my day two out of a sling.
Oh, what happened?
I got injured in yoga.
Oh, yoga is very dangerous. I never thought of it as a contact sport, actually. What were you...
Actually, you can't partner up with... Anyway.
Oh, you were doing something else while you were
yoga. No, I got injured in yoga.
Oh,
I had to get surgery on my shoulder.
Oh, well, I'm sorry.
You have a little scar.
Oh, well, you can't even see it.
You can't see
it. It's a great shoulder.
Thanks.
Well, stay away from yoga. And your show is doing great. They've dropped the pizza, so it's just two guys and a girl.
Yeah, just two guys and a girl.
Okay, so I hope they don't drop the girl.
I know. Well, yeah, me too.
Well, anyway, thank you. Trailer, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming. Joe Harvey, right back with Willie Barcena right after this.
More of The Late Shift coming up in just a moment.
Coming up on...